बॉलीवुड टू हॉलीवुड को जो ट्रांजिशन है उसको मैंने पायनियर किया, मैंने शुरू किया। मैं हॉलीवुड बहुत जाना होता है, लाइट बंद हो गई तेरी भाड़े का the transition from Bollywood to Hollywood is pioneered by me, as you all know. And in that regard, I keep going to Los Angeles a lot. Filmon mein kaam karne ke liye, kaam se sambandhit meetings mein. Jab Los Angeles mein jaate hain, to wahan par apne desh ke jo achievers hain, aise log jo India se hain aur unhone achieve kiya hai, usi sandarbh mein मेरी मुलाकात रजे से हुई। एंड यू नो, अ म्यूजिशियन हु हैज़ अचीव सो मच एंड क्रिएटेड अ नेम एंड अ ब्रांड फॉर हिमसेल्फ। सो व्हेन वी वर देयर एंड वी बिकेम फ्रेंड्स, ही टोल्ड मी अबाउट हाउ ही हैज़ क्रिएटेड दिस फाउंडेशन अलोंग विद अदर म्यूजिशियंस एंड वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट पीपल हु आर डिस्टर्ब्ड बाय द ह्यूमन ट्रैफिकिंग एंड the kind of treatment that is given to women, and they would like to do something about this, you know, create a song for awareness, and also shall not just create a song and create a music video which entertains people or which makes people sad, but they don't do anything about it. So when I heard you know, the noble thoughts and the dedication and sincerity behind Save Her from Reggie and his sister Rina and various other musicians that are involved in this project, I felt, and when I was asked for, that I would support this cause. And when they said that they are coming to India to do a soft launch for this foundation and for this song, music video and various other real activities to help women, you know, and I said I would be very happy to be collaborating, participating in this, and इसी वजह से मैं यहाँ पर मौजूद हूँ, यहाँ पर आया हूँ। मुझे क्या कहते हैं कि यहाँ से सीधा दिल्ली की फ्लाइट पकड़नी है, लेकिन मैं सब छोड़ छाड़ कर इसलिए आया क्योंकि ये कॉज बहुत ही डिस्टर्बिंग है। कॉज मतलब कॉज का रीज़न, कि किस प्रकार से अभी भी हमारे देश में स्त्रियों के साथ, महिलाओं के साथ दुर्व्यवहार किया जा रहा है। जब मैं विदेश में होता हूँ, व्हेन आई एम यू नो लॉस एंजलिस में शूटिंग कर रहा हूँ या कुछ होता हूँ, व्हेन समथिंग लाइक दिस इज़ मेंशन टू मी दैट यू नो दिस इज़ व्हाट इज़ हैपनिंग इन माय कंट्री, इट्स रियली एक्सट्रीमली डिस्टर्बिंग। सो देयरफॉर यू नो लाइक आई एम happy to be you know participating, collaborating in this sincere effort. And yahi nahi, when they asked me, Reggie and Rina asked me that whether I would act in the music video as well, I have said yes, I will be acting or giving shots in the music video as well. At the end of this month I'm going to Los Angeles to shoot the music video.
Absolutely. Yeah, what are you talking about? And me being Indian, they're like, there's all this gang rape and human trafficking and girls being sold. So I did a lot of research about it, and I started seeing the average age is 3 years old to 11 years old. So I said, you know, as a musician, what can I do? So I said, oh, let's write a song. So I got 40 Hollywood celebrities, big singers, Eric Benet, Faith Evans, Brian McKnight, and I wrote this song. So all 40 of the singers, we sang on it. We're just finishing it up right now. And, you know, I've got to know Gulshan here really well. And I just like, you know what? I need like an ambassador of India to America for Hollywood to really get on here than him right here. And you know, I'm honored to have you, first of all. And I think that we're really going to make stuff happen. And he's going to be in the music video. He's going to do a little more than he thinks he's going to do, but he doesn't know yet. And that's how we got into it. 100% of the proceeds of the song will go to help these girls. You know, it's really about these girls. Not just, we need to change legislative laws. Punishment should be a little more severe. And I think that we should educate them. Maybe, you know, if they need computers, what do they need? And that's what we're here for, Mission Saver.
Thank you.
This happen? Is it a lack of education? Is it lack of lack of exposure to female? Is it lack of what is it? Is it sexual frustration? Is it the way we are brought up? What is it? Honestly, I mean, I can speak about almost any topic for a long time, but this every second I give up and I say, you know, I wish I knew. And I'm extremely sorry that this is happening in my country and wanting to stop. So there's no answer to that.
So, but what are points you like in your team that how do we stop it at the end? Is the question. It's happening, everyone knows it. But how do we stop it?
How do we stop it? Yeah.
I don't think we can stop anything. I think what we have to do is a lot of people, like me being popular in Hollywood, sometimes when people, you know, they're like, hey, what's going on in India? What's going on in India? Like, why are you asking me, you know? But we represent our country, you know? So especially in Hollywood, they say Indian, there's not so many. Why, you know, everyone asks me, so what I say is, I don't know if we can stop it. We could raise awareness, we could help it. I think what we should do is maybe get into changing legislative laws and make a crime more punishable, not just, you know, give me money and it's out, or, oh, 2 minutes in jail. I think we really need to educate, and I think with Gulshan being, you know, who he is, and having all these Hollywood celebrities involved, I mean, Hollywood is 100% behind this. I have 40 Hollywood celebrities. Most of them won Grammy Awards. Most of them won all these awards that are part of this project and actually sang on the song. And when I said, you know what, I need somebody who really cares about the cause about the girls? Because I'll be honest with you, when I started talking to some other Bollywood people, he was number one in my mind, and my sister knows that. They're like, well, yeah, I'll do it for, you know, $100,000. Okay, well, I don't want you because it's not about money, it's about girls. It's about them. And goes.